Today in this video, we will learn about how to migrate your website from Localhost Wamp server to live cPanel server. In this process, first of all, you need to migrate your database. So for that, go to localhost/phpMyAdmin and then click on export option. This will help you to download .sql file in the export option. Now log into cPanel and then go to phpMyAdmin section. Here select database and then click on import. From here you can import your database after clicking on the go button. Once your database is imported, you can copy all the content inside localhost to your public_HTML. You can copy the contents of this folder and then go to cPanel, File Manager and public_HTML. Here you can upload all your contents.